Hello everybody! Hi! Today I'm going to teach you this origami boomerang play. See, it flies like a boomerang. It's going over there. Now, again. Whoa! Now, are you ready to fold this origami paper plane? Superman boomerang plane. And now, this is it. You all can see. It goes over there. Now see, it's are you ready to fold it? Ready, set, here we for folding this Superman airplane. We need a square paper of any color, any size which you like. Now first we are going to make it half. A little marker here. Now rotate it from here to here by folding third part.
Mrs. Pillai, मैं नहीं जानता था कि रघु जैसा स्टूडेंट क्लास में फाइटिंग करेगा।
But sir, आप तो ये भी नहीं जानते कि बच्चों के लिए happy happy cookies और हमारे लिए मुनाको बिस्किट दोनों पार्ले बनाता है।
बच्चे या बड़े सबके लिए कुछ है पार्ले। नाम तो सुना ही होगा।
After folding this,
लोग सोच रहे हैं दीपिका है glamorous
star। और says and fold it. This tip from this and is very relaxing. This we fold it. Now open the flap. Now divide it 5 by 5. For dividing it 5 by 5, we are going to fold it to here, till here, and now till after folding this, take it till middle. After taking it till middle, we are going to now we are going to take this to this grid. Now taking it till this last grid. After taking it till last grid, we have 5 by 5 over here. Now we are going to repeat this on this. Now for repeating it from this side, this point, we are going to make a vertical. Now, after doing this, now it will be easy by folding it till this. After folding it till this, we are going to do half. now till last grade. Now we have 5 by 5 grids. Now we are going to cut down one grid like this. Now this. Now we are going to fold till 1, 2 and second grid this side, and having the other flap this side, and after this process we have to turn it and taking this to this point over here and say on this now,
right?
After having this, we are going to do its 8th part, only 5 points. First till half 1 point, then half, this is 4th point, and from that point to this point at
check.
After this, little fold over here, same, and little by this. It's easy to launch. Now make it half, and from this point. Now this.
Please,
now little till this. Now it's halfway. Now you want to learn it, how to launch it. Now hold it from this downside, curve it little and throw. If you push it more now, then it's easy. And this is the paper for Aquagym 3.5.